Welcome back to another I Got It Used review. I'm your host, Dre Daly. I Got It Used Reviews is brought to you exclusively by Magic Box Productions. Today, we are reviewing the NuWave Pro Plus oven. It's a countertop oven. Now, what's very interesting about the NuWave is it heats in three different ways. It does convection, conduction, and infrared. Supposedly, what they say is that causes the air to swirl around and get all around whatever you're cooking, therefore cooking it faster and leaving the meat more juicy. We're gonna put this thing through the paces. Right now, he's run about $130 on the old QVC. We paid $24 for this at Savers. It has been thoroughly cleaned. What's very interesting is all the pieces are here. The base, the drip pan, the reversible rack, the spacer ring, the dome, and the power head. That is its real name.
Power head.
There's also a cake pan looking thing. Hold on 1 second. And happy Thanksgiving. It's Thanksgiving, everybody. So we're cooking a turkey. You bunch of turkeys. This pan also comes with it. We're gonna be using that to make the old sweet potatoes. So it came with all the pieces. Now, arguably, there's a couple of different setups that come with flavor injectors, that sort of thing. We're not gonna worry about that. This is a 13-pound turkey. We're going to cook it completely in the NuWave oven. Also, there's gonna be a montage of some of the other things we're going to try. One of the biggest things that NuWave promote is that you can cook from frozen, like directly out of the freezer on this, and the meat will not get dry. We're gonna test that theory out. We're gonna try a pasta bake. We're gonna try vegetables. We're gonna try bacon. Anything that they promote that says it does a great job, we shall do. I can already tell you right now, this is a pain in the butt in the dishwasher. It takes up the entire dishwasher. Now, that being said, the stainless rack, if you clean it in the sink, it takes minutes. This takes just minutes. You're so much better off to clean this in the sink than you are to do it in the dishwasher. I'm gonna take a look here at the power head. There's gonna be jokes about power head the whole time. It is NuWave LLC, USA. Where's that made? USA. Where's that made? USA. About frickin' time. Intertech, model number 4009531, 120 volts, 60 hertz, 1500 watts. Oh, what do we have there? Made in China. Dun, 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 dun. Thanks for playing, enjoy your Rona device. Okay, back at it on the other side. Now this is the Pro Plus. There's gonna be a couple of different ones that don't have as many features, some that do have more features. One thing to be noted of, see how this slides on and off? You're gonna wanna twist it until it locks, because right now, no big deal, but once it's hot and this comes off and you have to grab it, it's gonna suck. Cook temp, delay, warm, reheat, pause, clear. Reheat, exactly what you think it is. You push it, it's gonna turn on to the temperature set. All the temps are set already. You can choose your own, but for cooking, all the times are set. It does reheat. It does hold warm. I believe it's at 180 degrees. So let's say you cook dinner and, oh gosh, the old lady's out in the tool shed and she won't come in. You can push the warm button and it will keep what food is in there warm and really do a nice job in keeping it from drying out. Put on the ring, extender ring. Now for the turkey of this size, according to the quick and easy chart guide, we didn't get this with it, but luckily it's online everywhere, except for you stinkers on Pinterest, man. I understand that you want people to join Pinterest, but to post something like this and just blur it if you're not a member, you guys suck. That's my honest opinion. But what they say for a turkey this size is whole turkey, 8 to 10 pounds, but we're actually a 11, this is before the ring came out. With the ring, you can do up to a 16. 12 to 15 minutes a pound. We're gonna be going from fresh. So we're gonna do 12 minutes a pound. times 13. And it's supposed to be on the 1-inch lift. This would be the 4-inch lift. Because it's upside down right now, it's a 1-inch lift off of the base. On goes the ring. On goes the dome. All right, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. What is 12 times 12? That's 144. Now we need to add another 12 minutes to that. So it's gonna be, what, 156? Yeah. Cook time, 156. I made a bit of a mistake. Yes, 12 times 13 is 156. So we're gonna clear that, but that would be like 100. Cook time, 156 minutes, right? But that's not what we're doing. We're in hour minutes. So you take 156 divided by 60, what's that? 2.6. So we're gonna go clear, cook time, 2, and then 0.6 of an hour is what, 36? So 2 hours and 36 minutes. Hear that? That is as frozen as can be. Like, there's no give at all. It's like a bowling ball. But I did not mention this. One of the coolest things with the NuWave oven is there is zero preheat time. You put the food in, you push time, and you start it, and consider it preheated, which is really nice, especially when you just get home from, let's say, hockey, soccer, baseball, I don't know, underwater basket weaving, and it's running late, you gotta throw something in. That saves some time. We'll see you back here at the halfway point. Much like Bon Jovi, we're halfway there. Whoa, whoa, we're living on a prayer. Now, if you look down here, you're like, Trey Daly, what's that? That is hen. You lift this up, and you set it down. Look at that. Like I said, we're halfway there. It still has about an hour and 15 minutes to go. The skin is a little soft right now. There is some crispy. Now, that's because, as you can see, the humidity builds up. We're gonna take reuse, recycle. little pie tart, a little pie tin. We'll crush down on top of the old girl or boy or ZZM and put the dome back on top with the power head. We gotta clear it out. Cook time, 1 hour and 15 minutes. Now, normally what I would do with the turkey is I would flip it over at this point so that the dark meat drips down onto the white meat and keeps it nice and moist and juicy. Because of what the NuWave is saying that it is capable of doing, we're not going to do that. We're going to leave it just as it is and see how it turns out. Start, we will see you in an hour 15. Now, we're not just going to dive right in and carve it up. It needs to rest for a while. Otherwise, what happens is when you carve it, all of the juices run out. So what we're going to do is we're going to take a dish towel and we're going to cover it. And we're going to set this aside like that. But in a very short amount of time, we cooked a 13-pound turkey. We will see if it's perfection when we carve it, but as of right now, looking good in the hood. We found the turkey's penis. Wow. Let's cut into it and see what we got. Now, normally I'd cut off and then go to the breast, but just for video purposes, I'm gonna jump right into it and see what we got. Super juicy. Look at that. Way to go, NuWave oven. Brussels sprouts, calico beans, cranberries, mushroom gravy, and this is going to be turkey gravy. There's a pie in the oven. And I want to say also, with the NuWave oven, we were able to utilize our range oven because the turkey was in the NuWave. So for that reason, we have to give it. Normally it's 5 stars, I'm gonna say 6 stars. If you know someone that maybe they're starting to get forgetful, like you have an elderly parent or you have a grandparent, this is a great product because they set it. If they forget about it, they can just leave it. It'll be fine. 6 stars, way to go, NuWave oven, you did it. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. Please love your family, please love your friends, and we'll see you next time.